and gentlemen, the following contest, it is the feature confrontation. It is set for one fall. Introducing first, from New York City, weighing 242 pounds, one half of Pretty Wonderful, Pretty Paul Roma.
I don't know how pretty he is. He is Paul Roma. And what we saw with him and Paul Orndorff at Super Brawl was anything but pretty. Let's see what Alex Wright has to say about it.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent in this main event contest. He's from Nuremberg, Germany. He weighs 221 pounds. And he is Germany's youngest pro wrestler, Das Wunder King, Alex Wright.
Smile on his face. That's one happy young athlete.
Yeah, he's got everything in front of him. That's a great spot to be in. But somebody who's got in front of him here, Paul Roma, you said it's Super Brawl. But really pretty for either guy right here. And I think right now we're going to see a great matchup because they both have felt each other. You know what I mean? They have touched each other, have been in the ring with each other. So now then, I think all that jittery stuff's out the way. And Paul Roma just might take it to him.
Well, and Alex Wright, I'm sure, has learned that in order to be successful here in WCW, he's going to have to learn how to wrestle with eyes in the back of his head. Particularly when you're in here with a guy like Paul Roma, who has a partner like Paul Roma, waiting in the wings.
Why don't you run back to the locker room before you get hurt?
Well, he's telling you to go back to the locker room here, but I don't think Alex is going to go for that.
You know, it's interesting how a guy who is as young as Alex Wright is, obviously, is not very easily intimidated. You know, it's hard to push his buttons and make him nervous. He's got a lot of confidence for such a rookie.
Well, Eric, one of the key things was that even if you are intimidated, don't let your opponent know that you are. Even if you are, don't let him know that way. You might take a little edge off of him, and you get a spot. And right here, Alex Wright is a couple of offensive moves, nothing really dangerously.
I give you two. I'm going to give him two.
Really,
he got
keeping
two
Roma
on me.
Balance, which is a key thing. Roma, tremendous agility.
Oh, wait, man, he's got him. One leg of man hopping up and down here.
Whoa,
man. The atomic drop, boy, that hurt that bad. Good drop kick by Alex Wright.
Come on!
Follow up. Alex Wright, notice he's not really getting inside of a young man, a rookie who has got a tremendous amount of either just great instincts or great schooling, because a lot of athletes would rush. When you get nervous, the tendency is to rush in, to make quick judgments, make quick action. And Alex Wright didn't rush into Roma. He took his time. And that's really, it's heads up on Alex Wright's part.
That was important for him. He didn't rush in because we see how dangerous Paul Roma can be once he gets in a situation. But right there was a nice move. Yeah, good arm drag. Hook that arm down and put some pressure.
Another thing we see out of Alex Wright, he's very patient. You know, he's not going for a quick kill. He's not trying to make the big move. You don't see a lot of high-risk stuff out of Alex Wright until he feels that he has his opponent right where he wants him. He sticks to the basics, the fundamentals, like the arm drags, the arm bars. You'll see a lot of great things out of this young athlete, I'm sure, in the future.
Well, we said he's got it all in front of him right here, though. He's got
Paul Roma
standing in front of him. Boy, he's waiting on him now.
The one thing that he's going to have to be concerned with, because of the way he's built, is injuries. He's not a real heavy wrestler. He's not a real quick wrestler. And that kind of punishment can take its toll in a real hurry.
Yeah, over a period of time, when you say the life expectancy of a pro wrestler, where in the days of a 20-year stripping, now you're running around 10 years, 12 years, brother. I mean, you can take a toll on your body. And I think he needs to put, this is one guy now that could put a little mask in the right places and use it to his advantage.
Roma with a couple kidney shots, and they're taking their toll. Roma now moving up to that top turnbuckle, comes off the top turnbuckle with a forearm right in between the shoulder blades. Alex Wright in a little bit of trouble here, Josh, and Paul Roma decides it's time to give the fans a look at what he considers one of the greatest bodies in the sport of professional wrestling. I'm not too sure that too many people would agree with him, but then again, he's not taking any vote for any polls either.
Yeah, he's in great physical shape, but he really
Come
wants to work on his back. This kid's got a long trunk, as you see, in that deep part of his back there. Roma has really hung in there with him.
All right, now look, if we have to cut away from the action here, the ref is telling us that we're almost out of time. If this match ends, we'll bring you the replay. right there.
We're almost got it.
If it doesn't end, we will bring you the action in its entirety as soon as we return from our commercial break. We're getting real close to having to take a break here. So,
well, he's got that bear hug hook. Could be a submission here.
All right, stay with us. We'll be back right after this.